practically on the grass. The pace is so high that a few riders are going to be very sore at the end of the day. Kilometers remaining. Another rider with a puncture. The sides of the road are not a tire's best friend. There's now just 10 kilometers left.
Van Marker is off.
Another flat tire. It seems to be catching. There are just 5 kilometers left. Sections are very narrow, so it's important to be well positioned to avoid falls or breaks in the peloton.
A solo victory for Sepp van Marker.
That's another rider with a flat tire. The road is really treacherous. In case you missed them, here are the race highlights.